Somebody once told me. An associate gets the key. This associate is responsible for continuous availability.
The world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of. Get smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
It ensures that the place is covered, giving customers some peace of mind, because they have the right to try what they want, not having to wait till the timing is right. Let's just take a for instance. A customer is at the door. She wants to try on some items and then maybe she'll try on more. But you can bet she won't like waiting when she's got something better to do than stand around wasting her time while she stands there waiting on you.
Sometimes we are the place America goes for service to please, for expert advice. There is one answer everyone knows, everything they're looking for, so much more than just a store. The best in America, Radio Shack. Nobody compares to Radio Shack. And make people trust the products they know.
Look, why don't we get a little creative?
What?
Do you have your MasterCard on you?
No.
Good, because you don't need it. The stores are open!
Now let's just take a for instance. A customer is at the door. She wants to try on some items and then maybe she'll try on more.
Do you have your MasterCard on you?
But you can bet she won't like waiting.
Do you have your MasterCard on you?
When she's got something better to do than stand around wasting her time while she stands there waiting on you.
Do you have your MasterCard on you?
Protecting assets is simply a matter of good business. Reducing the losses associated with theft, business abuse, and accidents ensures continued growth for Ames and all the people who work here.
Bloodborne pathogens are microorganisms that are present in blood and other body fluids like saliva, semen, vomit, and human waste. Though it's likely you would come in contact with blood or other body fluids while at Ames, accidents can happen. Special precautions must be taken whenever you're involved in cleaning up and disposing of materials from these accidents. Remember to wash your hands anytime you come in contact with semen, vomit, and human waste. If you are ever exposed to blood or body fluids, wash the exposed skin immediately. Then take precautions to ensure no one else will be contaminated. You'll need to change your clothes should they become contaminated. Don't mix these clothes with your regular laundry. Wash them separately using your regular detergent. Be sure to report any cut or needle stick injury or any contact with blood or body fluids to your manager. Your manager must contact claims management to ensure that any necessary testing and/or treatments are made available.
In the mall.
Hi, have you ever had any psychic experience?
No, I haven't, but I'd love to go down and do it. I was always so interested in doing it.
How would you like to bypass those long lines down at the fair and go down and get you a free psychic reading right now?
What's up? Hello?
In the mall. In the mall. In the mall. In the mall.
What's up? Hello?
Again, this is my brother Peter, mom and dad, and I'm Dasha. Today, we're going to be showing our friends Andrew and Lisa the basics of the internet, and we thought you might want to come along.
It'll be cool.
Thank you.
in a store
this big
with the shopping convenience you want. Imagine shopping for the lowest prices all over town and only making one stop. Imagine a store where you can browse aisle after aisle and never take a single step. Introducing Kmart Solutions.
Satisfied callers, and now that the network has become so popular, you really must get all kinds of great success stories.
No, I didn't.
Well, I know you're going to hear the same excitement in the voice of our next guest. Will you please give it up for Steve Burton?
Good morning. Okay.
Are you ready for your
I'm
ratings?
Ready.
Have some psychic clarity, thank you.
We've met before, haven't we?
Don't you remember?
In the East, the Far East.
When a person is sentenced to death,
they're sent to a place where they can't escape.
Never knowing when an executioner may step up behind them
and fire a bullet into the back of their head.
It's been a pleasure talking to you.
But now that Steve has called the network,
I'm going to give all of you at home one more chance to call and talk to a master psychic of your very own.
We're sorry, but helps.
Jams. 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 Jams.
Just walk up to a guy, bat our eyes, and boom, our rent is paid.
You wish you could have it on your face, bitch! You!
They get bus rides, cigarettes, tanning, jewelry, money, a bed, $100 to go to prison. Somebody paid for your implants.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
No, we just had a guest once that was drunk on the show, and it was a difficult situation.
Well, it entails like whipped cream and champagne, stuff like that.
3 days later, Jonathan Schmidt spent $300 on a 12-gauge pump-action shotgun and went to Amador's home.
Let's send flowers. Let's send a note. I'd like to call her. I'd like to go to the funeral. And I was advised not to by the attorney.
So don't play or hate. Appreciate.
You think that was good advice?
No. Bad advice.
Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. Chow time, baby.
Now, let's give a warm welcome to the five-time Grammy Award-winning host of the Psychic Friends Network, Miss Dionne Woolley.
Although Judy and Bill lived hours apart, they had developed a close relationship by emailing each other over the internet.
I miss you.
Love, Bill.
And spending time together whenever possible. What Judy did not realize, however, was that Bill's feelings for an old girlfriend had resurfaced.
I can't talk to you anymore. This is just too painful. Don't call me anymore.
Judy didn't know what to do, so she called her psychic friend, Crystal.
Hi, this is Crystal at the Psychic Friends Network. How can I help you tonight?
Hi, it's Judy. I haven't called in a long time, but I really need some good advice.
Sever your communication with him.
God!
Isn't it about time you entered the dating scene again?
Yeah.
Hey, what about that great guy you met at the party last night?
Come on, you guys. I only have to wait a couple more weeks. I told you what my psychic said.
You don't really believe all that, Judy. Oh, well, look, I'm sorry. It's just that we don't want you to be disappointed.
So call me a hopeless romantic.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, well, I was just about to take a break for lunch, so...
I used to do a lot of tennis. Actually, recently I started writing. Like, my brother's a professional musician. I feel very lucky to have found her, and it's going exactly the way that I want it to. She says, you haven't been exercising enough like you used to. And she said, you got to get back to that. And she's absolutely right. It's something I've been feeling for the last few weeks.
Psychic Network, extension 5844, this is Sandy.
Girlfriend, it's time for you to lay down.
Hi, Jean.
Yes, Sandy?
Yes, it's a pleasure to meet you, even if it's over the phone. I've been a fan of yours for a long time, and I'm happy to be of help to you today. Do you have any special question or area of concern you'd like me to focus on today?
Girlfriend, it's time for you to lay down.
Right now, is getting a certain family matter in order.
Girlfriend, it's time for you to lay down.
Find out about your love life, career, or just want to have a little psychic fun, a psychic friend is waiting to hear from you. Remember, all it takes is a telephone and an open mind.
You all know him from General Hospital, Dr. Tony Jones, but to me in real life, he's my pal, Brad Mall.
See.
Well, we just happen to have a master psychic, Elam, waiting on the phone here to give you a psychic reading. Have a seat here. Hello, Elam.
Hello.
Here, Brad, I want you to have some psychic fun.
Hi, Elam.
Hello, Brad. How are you doing?
I'm great.
Terrific.
This is stupid, but I love my kids.
Oh. There's never a stupid question.
This is really stupid.
How old are they?
I've always been afraid, because my brother died, that I would lose a child.
Yeah, that's a lot.
This is really stupid, but... When I was 13.
I am sorry.
My children.
They're gonna be all right. Their health is fine.
No, I know they're little brats. This is really stupid.
Yeah. Yeah. Great.
Mom.
Yeah. Yeah. Mom. Oh, I can't believe this is really happening.
Called at the Psychic Network.
Hi, Kristen. I'm sorry I'm late again. Here's to my new sales manager.
See ya.